I don't know why it did that, but
down to ice level for the opening.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh!
How Ottawa scores 5 goals in this fucking game pisses me off.
No!
That goal pisses me off, man. Horrible defense and horrible goaltending. And they end up scoring again, too, which is even crazier. Two nasty goals in the third by them. They shouldn't even have gotten four. They shouldn't even have gotten the two that they got in the beginning. Ugh. Angers me. This next goal coming up by them is bullshit. You'll see when they go on the other side and they score here in a little bit. It's just fucking ridiculous. I save the puck and I hit it back to my partner and it ends up going in their hands and they just hit it and score a goal. It's like, where was Richter's expertise? I just don't understand it. Never should have been more than three goals given up and probably even less than that. Yet I give up five. Very upset with myself. So now you're going to get to see something that nobody's ever seen before but me, now twice in 2 days. You're going to see the score roll over at 99, which is crazy. The game doesn't register the 100th goal in real time, but you got to do the count. It's 116-5 will be the final score, but it doesn't register goal number 100. It just goes to zero as if it didn't get scored. Now watch this. This one's ridiculous. Once they get it. First, let's get to 100. This is the 100th goal. See, that's the 100th goal, but it goes to zero, so it doesn't register. It's very strange. Obviously, the game was never intended to go to over 100 goals, let alone even close. Now it looks like they're up 4-0. I wonder if I would have left it at 4-3, you know, not scored any more goals, would they have given the win to Ottawa because of the computer not recognizing it? I wonder. So now it's 104-4. I like this turnaround by Messier and the goal. Beautiful. I couldn't believe it. Back-to-back shots by Marc Messier failed. That's two goals easily that I'm going to miss out on in this game, but that's okay. Shit happens. Just unbelievable. Luckily, he's fast enough, though, to make a comeback. And we said, fuck this. I'm going to score that goal. Which he should have scored three of them by now. Nice redemption, though, by him there. A theoretical max would probably be 180 goals, but that would never happen because there's traffic in your way. 120 would be the ideal, but that's hard too. That's 40 goals a period. I've held the record though for almost 5 years at 77, so I'm very confident in this one. Now it's 108-4. That was ridiculous, that goal. Well, that's their last goal. Thank you. So it shows 15-5, which is actually 116-5, and I'll show you in the statistics here. See, it doesn't even register. But it's 116 because you gotta count the zero. Very stupid, I know. Five goals for them, though, on 24 shots. That's not Mike Richter. That's just absolutely horrible. I only missed 16 shots. Which is not bad.
That was a great game.
It sure was. Not because you said so, though.